smoke is made of thousands of different chemical species, and each one has different behavior in the atmosphere. Each chemical compound has a different set of reactions. Each chemical compound is impacted differently by the sun. Each one will deposit to the ground differently. Some compounds are soluble, as in they'll be taken up by clouds or precipitation. Others are not, as in clouds and precipitation are irrelevant to how they travel through the atmosphere. And so we're taking a chemical inventory of everything in smoke, and then we're looking at how that inventory changes as you move downwind. So the central theme running through all the science questions is, how does smoke change from the point where it's leaving the fire, and how does it evolve as it moves and gets pushed by the wind? UCAR has a variety of different science goals. The first one is to understand how the nitrogen is one piece of smoke, so what form it's emitted in and how that changes with time. Our second set of science goals is centered around understanding how the particles that are in smoke interact with light, whether they're brown or black or white, how they reflect and absorb light. The third set of science questions is all centered around how smoke interacts with clouds and clouds interact with smoke. And then our final set of science questions is linked to what happens very, very close to the fire. So how do the particles, as they're first emitted, how do they change rapidly over sort of the first few hours in the atmosphere? The data that we collect will be really helpful for evaluating air quality models. So both how high the plumes are getting injected, and then we're just measuring such an enormous suite of compounds. That'll really help air quality monitoring folks figure out if they're predicting where the smoke is going to go and they're doing it for the right reason. Wildfires are increasing in frequency and size in the western U.S. We are not going to have less smoke moving forward in the near future. So we have to understand what that smoke is made of, where that smoke moves, and how that smoke impacts air quality, climate, and weather in the West.